He had some blank cards and they all just started changing colour. I tried to see from different angles, but I couldn't see. I just don't know how he did it mental, to be honest with you.
The chick, it just didn't make any sense at all. Like, I picked my own cards and then it just came up on the Sharpie. It just made no sense at all.
Cards, which is place those like that, and you just go much, you just give them a shake. And that's one, that's two, and that's three. Prince themselves into an ace, but not also that's if you unbook the ace on top, so you manage to change those.
How'd you do that?